My name is Marwa Abderrazak. I work as software development manager for AWS Design System. I'm based in Berlin. Our team is specialized to build reusable user interface building blocks to provide consistent user experience across AWS services and other teams. We are focused on what users expect and also building the software that will provide our internal teams, designers and developers to build their own applications. My work impacts the society because we are building the components or usable building blocks for any user interface that the end user for AWS services will see. It's impacting a very big customer base. So we have engineers, we have front-end engineers, we have designers in the team, UX designers, we have technical writers. Some of them are located here in Berlin, some located in the US. So we are very diverse. Workshops, brainstorming activities. I love the idea when we make decisions together and build things together. Inclusion and diversity means to me that everyone has the same opportunity, regardless their background, previous experiences, type of education. So everyone is valued and everyone is appreciated. If I have to describe my experience in AWS in three words, maybe more, it would be every day has new learnings.